The Indian electorate has time and again conveyed to the ruling party that goes on to form the government, yes, they may be entitled to form the government with majority of the seats won by them, but they are also to take the consideration into the views of all those people who may not have voted for them. The mandate is governed as a majority party with a stable government, but carry others with you. It is also to be noted that every time a government has behaved on the contrary, the voter has punished the incumbent in the elections that follow. Unfortunately, the message of the Indian electorate has never been clearly understood by the political players. That is why we think we can do anything and everything when we have an overwhelming majority in the legislature, but that should not be the case.